Meghan Markle and her friend Priyanka Chopra have been the talk of the town for quite a long time now, and not all the headlines about them are positive. How many articles or videos have you guys seen addressing the feud between Meghan and Priyanka? Which of the rumors do you believe are correct? Let's find out if they are actually friends after all the drama or not, so stay with me. The rumors of the feud started when we found out that Meghan had decided to not go to Priyanka's wedding. I mean, she was pretty pregnant when Priyanka decided to have a wedding, and pretty royal, so she was no longer Meghan Markle, the suits actress, but Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex. So she probably had so many events to attend that were tightly scheduled months before, and I don't think she had enough time to change the plans and free up some time for Priyanka's extravagant 4-day wedding. Even if this was not the case, the fastest way you can get from London to Jodhpur, where Chopra's wedding was, is to be on the way for like 12 hours on a connecting flight that stopped in Delhi and then goes to Jodhpur. Not only this, but there was also another big problem which the Center for Disease Control and Prevention warned pregnant women about, the Zika virus in India, which is a disease that is caused by a virus transmitted by Aedes mosquitoes. Of course, the tabloids went on about how Priyanka felt disappointed and offended by the fact that Meghan did not make an effort to attend her wedding, but when she was asked about it on the Andy Cohen show, she said that the rumors were not true. But Page Six claimed that their friendship is over unless Meghan apologizes. Priyanka feels Meghan didn't respect her nor their friendship, but these claims also inspired another story on E! Saying that the rumors of the two feuding is not correct. They are still close friends and talk to one another very frequently. Apparently, Meghan even confided in Priyanka about the adjustments she has to make with being a royal. Seemingly, everyone almost believed that Priyanka and Meghan were still friends until something new happened. Serena Williams, Gail King, and Amal Clooney made Markle's baby shower in New York. Now, if you remember, we said that Meghan didn't go to Priyanka's wedding probably because of how far it was, but isn't New York City far as well? Well, no. You can take a direct flight from London to New York for a max 8 hours, while to Jodhpur, it's a connecting flight of 12 hours. What we do know is that Priyanka did not show up at Meghan's baby shower, and that brought back the old feud rumors. A source told Life and Style that even though it's like high school kids, Priyanka feels hurt, and even though she missed a huge event, she is happy that she stuck to her guns. Later though, it was revealed that Priyanka could not attend the baby shower because she had work commitments in Los Angeles. They said it was something about the book she is working on, but others called it a lame excuse, saying Priyanka still feels hurt about the whole situation. To be perfectly honest, when I look back, I see nothing but love between these two. Especially Priyanka has always had nothing but respect, support, and love for Meghan, and has always defended her. Like when she was on the Wendy Williams show. Wendy had addressed Markle as Prince Harry's girlfriend, and Priyanka was quick to alter that to also Meghan Markle, actress from Suits, like her achievements. If you know Wendy, you know she loved to dive into people's lives. That's how she earns money, and she also loves to have this judgy, condescending tone. But not this time. Priyanka didn't let that happen to her friend. Another time she also defended her was when Markle appeared on the cover of Vanity Fair. Priyanka voiced her opinion, saying it would have been nice to write about her, not just her boyfriend. She's an actress, she's an activist, she's a philanthropist. She is way more than just Harry's girlfriend. Now, considering all of this, how she has always stood up for Meghan and had her back, maybe the smallest thing she could do for her was to attend her wedding. I don't know. These royal rules and protocols are too complicated. What do you guys think? Do you believe Priyanka is still mad at Meghan for not attending her wedding? Let's talk about it in the comments, and don't forget to stay up to date with Curious Sips. Until next time.